Yo, hello guys, welcome back to another vlog. So today I think it's the 7th vlog, I don't remember, but tomorrow is my parents' anniversary. So today the plan is, today is 18th of March, and obviously my parents' anniversary is on 19th of March. So today it's early morning here, so we're gonna go out to some place. We're gonna stay there for about 2 days, and then we're gonna go there now and stay there until tomorrow afternoon, and then we're gonna come back. And I was packing actually about 5 minutes ago. Meet you guys when we're traveling. Like you, be strong to hold the powers of the sun. To dream. Now I'm the only one, only one. I was an ordinary boy. So guys, we're about to enter now. Until I broke the rules, my life destroyed. This is our room. See, that's our SUV parked in there. Best thing about this house is this. See, in every room there are these things which have multiple choices in it. Every room have them. What is your opinion about this?
They have locked doors.
What could be inside?
What could be inside? guy that we have to find.
What if there are some dark secrets? Like
there's an exhaust. I'm so happy. Hello! Mirror, mirror, tell me who the most beautiful girl is. Me? Thanks, I knew that.
Oh my god.
Photo time!
Okay, I'm coming, one second. I know I look about, I don't know, 100 times more stressed, but we just finished swimming right now and it was so good. It was so refreshing. So I don't know what we're gonna do. We're just gonna listen to some random music, I think. So Yamu, tell me how swimming was.
It was such a surprise that Amma and Appa had gone first and then they called us. I had not expected that. And we had a lot of fun. My brother tried to drown me like 50 times.
Wow! Finally, I've got a chance to talk. So I'm sitting here. So now we go. It's like, I don't know, 8 o'clock in the night, and we're gonna have our dinner in some time. After that, me and my sister, we're gonna go swimming again in the night. So guys, so we just finished our dinner and it was quite good, but now we're watching a movie. If you've heard of Dismissed, it's actually a pretty good movie. I've already watched it and I want my family to watch it, so I'm gonna show them now. Hope they're gonna like it.
Photo time.
Yo, what's up guys? So this is day 2 here and I'm loving it. I just woke up, it's our morning, I don't know, 7 o'clock. And today is actually my parents' anniversary, so I'm gonna go visit them now. And we're gonna be just pretty much doing some fun stuff, yeah. So guys, so we just finished swimming again and it was like awesome, so now we're leaving and I think I'm gonna really miss this pool because I swam in it twice and I really love it. So So we reached the temple.
Photo time.